Hey, it's Amy from the Chubby Vegetarian blog, and my husband Justin and I wrote the Southern Vegetarian Cookbook and the Chubby Vegetarian Cookbook, and we're going to go try the Impossible Burger today. It's made with plant heme, among other things, but that's the thing that makes it taste like a real burger, like real meat, and we kind of can't wait to try it.
Store on Broad Avenue, and this is the Impossible Burger. They're the first people in Memphis to have it. We'll pick it up and give it a try. I haven't had a burger in 30 years. But I'm going to tell you this. It's close to what I remember a hamburger tasting like as I've ever had in a veggie burger. I'm actually pretty weirded out that it's that close. And that's crazy. That tastes like